It's The Great Pumpkin, Tyler Brown. It is a fall television classic. It first aired in 1966. Here are some facts that you might not know. For instance, that famous scene with the football. That first appeared in the Peanuts comic strip. And remember the time when Charlie Brown's trick-or-treating did not go so well?
I got 5 pieces of candy. I got a chocolate bar.
I got a quarter.
I got a rock.
Charles Schultz, the creator, said children from all over the country mailed candy to Charlie Brown, and those candy deliveries continued for many years. I wonder if you caught this detail. When Linus is leaving his house to go mail his letter to the Great Pumpkin, Lucy is in the living room reading the TV guide, and she's on the cover. Snoopy is here when Charlie Brown is raking the leaves, and he is walking on 4 legs.
Thanks, old pal.
But midway through the production, the animators thought it would be funnier if Snoopy walked like humans, and so the next time we see Snoopy, he walking on 2 legs. The show may not end as Linus hopes, but it has a good message. Schultz says it's The Great Pumpkin, Charlie Brown shows you can't always get what you hoped for, but you can still survive. Thanks for watching. I'm Jonas Paul.